Our story begins with an ending, as you decide it's time to leave the city behind. Leave behind, yearning for a pause from life's responsibilities. You arrive at a familiar place. A quick stroll along a nearby path leads you to a spot where, as a child, you found that life was simpler. And with a touch of imagination, all your dreams would come true. Finding the perfect place for a rest, you begin remembering these long-lost dreams and drift off to sleep.
Well, hello. Ah, yes. How unfortunate. Now, see here. Why, that's quite comical. Oh. Superb! Oh, yeah. Dreamlight Valley used to be a cheerful place full of happy villagers. Life was flourishing here thanks to our ruler's magic. Until our ruler vanished and the forgetting began. Our memories faded, the valley became a shadow of itself. We tried to save our memories of the life that had been. Snick, snack, snorum! Listen closely. Quite miraculous. Ah! What an idea! I can see into the future, so I know you should come talk to me. Oh, goodness. Now, see here. Quite miraculous.
Greetings, neighbor. Thank you kindly.
Oh, hello. Well now, you see... What an idea! Yes. Well, run along now. Extraordinary. Couldn't have done better myself. Well, hello. Listen closely. Indeed.
What I do?
I tip my hat to you.
Gosh, I could use some help. Good to see you. Gosh, I could use some help. Good to see you. Oh. Mm-mm. Good boy. Oh. This place is the cat's pajamas.
Hello. Hey there, pal. How about a chat?
Oh, I just love sunshiny days.
Well, what do you know? there. Aha! Oh-ho! Hiya, pal! Thanks, pal.
Thank you.
See y'all real soon. Boy, am I glad to see you. To see you. Woo-hoo! Oh, gosh. It sure is nice today. Wonder what Goofy's up to.